Houston Rockets in Brooklyn to take on the Nets as the birthday boy Dwight Howard turning 30, looking for a fourth straight win with the Houston Rockets. Let's get you right to the second quarter. Thomas Robinson taking the bounce pass here, throwing down the dunk. He made that free throw as well, but look at the force from T-Rob to put Brooklyn up by 8. They would lead the way 57-46 at the half. Then in that third quarter, ball movement by the Nets. It ends up in Lopez's hands. He'd finish with the layup inside. That was the largest lead of the game for Brooklyn. But then Houston firing back under Marcus Thornton's lead, pulling up for the transition three. Then getting it done defensively. The steal and headed the other way for the layup. Thornton had 13 of his 32 points in that fourth quarter, but at the end of this one, with 16 seconds to go in a three-point game, Bogdanović missing this three. Jarrett Jack grabs the rebound, and he's fouled. Now the Rockets want a travel to be called on this one, but do not get the call, and the Nets would hang on to win it by 5. Your final score, 110-105.